My name is Nakabia Hilda Flavia. I'm a climate activist at Fridays for Future Uganda. The movement is calling for urgent climate action. It's calling for action from our leaders and everyone responsible. For example, corporate organizations to take responsibility. I take it upon myself to act because according to the IPCC report, we are left with 10 years to act. We have to reduce our gas emissions by 50%. So to make a change, I decided to stand up and act as the voice to the voiceless so that we can get urgent climate action from our government, personal responsibility, community, corporate organizations. Climate change is a human rights issue because it affects each and every one of us, no matter the sex, no matter your age, no matter the status, no matter where you live. Stand up and do something because we are running out of time.